Hundreds of people gathered at the Castries City Hall as the security firm G4S held a job fair on Thursday morning. Most of the individuals filling application forms were women seeking employment with the firm in various capacities.
Basically, we are looking for people to work for G4S. And as you came through the door this morning, you see a lot of people there waiting. I don't know if it's the early morning rush or the showers, but it's a good sign. I would like to see a few more men, but I've seen a lot of women. And as we're looking for all category of personnel, we're looking for supervisors, we're looking for security officers, we're looking for technicians, and we're looking for administrative personnel.
According to the operations manager at G4S, the massive crowd has indicated to him the high rate of unemployment.
Yes, it tells me that unemployment is high in St. Lucia. I mean, you don't have to do a lot of research to see that. And what G4S can do about that to ease the situation, we are delighted.
Six ushers were recruited from the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College to assist with the day's operations.
They are also going to be helping us with the interview process and the distribution of application forms and the receptionist area also. They were, I contacted the college through the secretary for the college principal, who seemed to be very excited about this activity. Number of them are trying to apply for jobs at G4S also. So that is going to be something to that we can look at in the future.
Mr. Broom says a database will be kept to facilitate some of the individuals who were not successful this time around. G4S started operations here in St. Lucia in 2005. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.